Hello and welcome to Sky World Ireland Rugby World Cup coach. Certain alleged stamp will be investigated and dealt with. South Africa may face punishment following the Rugby World Cup defeat to Ireland at the weekend. Ireland coach John Fogarty is sure an alleged stamp on Josh van der Flyer will be looked at by the authorities. South Africa replacement Ox Noche appeared to stand on the Irish star during Saturday's Rugby World Cup match at the Stade de France.